Mrs. Reyes.
Oh, Officer Colmenares, what brings you here today?
I don't mean to trouble you.
Oh, no, it's no trouble. Please do come in. So what's this about?
It's just that I found some information about you. I want to know if it's true.
Oh, what is it?
Something unfortunate happened to you back when you were still in Quezon. Do you still remember Nicolas de Maguire? I found out you threatened to kill him.
Look at what happened to my car!
Enzo, calm down.
How am I supposed to calm down? Look! Whoever's responsible for this must pay. He messed up my car and stole my things.
Yes, we will get to the bottom of this.
I'm very sorry, but if you don't mind, I'd like you to recall what happened.
Back in Quezon, Nicolas used to be one of the customers who bought rice from us. He was very kind to our family. He would always offer to help even if we didn't ask for it. Then one night he asked me to go and come to his office because he told me that he had a job for me to do. I wasn't aware that he was drunk. So that very night, Nicolas attempted to rape me. Because I was so afraid, I ended up hurting him.
I heard the police got involved because of the physical harm you caused the man.
They filed charges against me and claimed that I was a murderer because of what I did. They made it look like that I threatened that man's life, even if I was the real victim that night.
However, a few witnesses say you allowed him to pursue you, even if you knew the man was married because he had money.
But officer, that doesn't seem right. My mother isn't like that.
None of that is true. I never asked money from him at all. Nor did I show any man any kind of interest, and I was well aware that he had a family. They just made the situation worse because they were very furious by what I did to him.
My daughter's not a bad person. All she did was defend herself.
But in the end, they took back the charges they filed against me because the family also wanted to avoid the scandal, especially Nicolas's wife because she knew. She knew how truly evil Nicolas was.